India's largest, indigenously built nuclear power reactor, located in Kakrapar, has achieved criticality, and is now capable of generating electricity. This 700-megawatt nuclear power plant, constructed by the Nuclear Power Corporation of India, is located in the Indian state of Gujarat. The Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, and Union Home Minister, Mr. Amit Shah, congratulated India's nuclear scientists for making the Kakrapar nuclear power plant fully operational. Prime Minister Modi also said that the indigenously built reactor is a shining example of the Make in India campaign.
Like, share, and subscribe.